Are you an amazing actor?
But if you are not an actor, what occupation do you think you will occupy and why?
What other occupations would he be interested in?
배우가 아니었다면 아마 제가 사실은 어렸을 때 전공을 미술을 했었기 때문에 아마 디자인 쪽에 일을 하고 있지 않을까 싶어요.
When he was young, his major has been art, so he believes maybe he could
major
in a design area.
A designing! Wow! That is another side of Park Hae-jin that we don't know so far. Okay, right at the back.
견과류가 많이 있었고요. 그리고 카스테라도 있었고, 샌드위치도 있었고, 육포도 있었고요. 코너 주스 등등 있었던 것 같아요. 제가 다 맛있게 먹도록 하겠습니다.
The reactions and warmth that you guys have given, and yesterday he has received several gifts such as coconut juice and castara sandwich and some
nuts
and bichaehyang. So he will try one by one and he will taste everything.
To open up the question to that lady over there.
我有很多香菜。什么香菜？哦，这真的香菜哦。
Hi. I've seen that you have actually acted in a few dramas that was
aired. 好苦啊。好热。
You acted in a few dramas that was aired in China, right? Could you actually speak a few sentences in Chinese for us?
특별히 제가 문장을 쓸 수 있는지 모르겠어요. 그냥 간단하게 현장에서 배운 말들로 한마디 한마디 이렇게 띄엄띄엄 하긴 하는데 문장력이 있는 것 같지는 않아요. 그냥 정말 기동량으로 주어들은 중국어 정도 하는 것 같아요.
He doesn't have any particular sentence that he remembers because he will just speak word by word in Mandarin instead of going for a few sentences.
So it's a bit hard for him to repeat the Mandarin phrases that he has learned. Okay, any other questions?